divided in four basic stages: demoralization, destabilization, crisis, normalization. Ideological subversion is the process which is legitimate, overt, and open. You can see it with your own eyes. All you have to do, all American mass media has to do, is to unplug their bananas from the ears, open up their eyes, and they can see it. There's no mystery.